Bad breaking news out of Des Moines. Police say two men took themselves to the hospital, all as a result of two separate shooting incidents tonight. They say this happened within an hour of each other. The injuries are not considered life-threatening at this point. Police say there's no ongoing danger to anybody else. They also tell us they are working to find out where these shootings happened.